From FXEmpire, and this is Chris taking a look at the British pound, Japanese yen, and you can see that we have broken a little bit higher above minor resistance. Still have a lot of resistance above to chew through, so I think it's going to be a bit difficult. We'll have to wait and see how this plays out, but at this point in time, I think 155 is a short-term floor. 155 is an area where the 50-day EMA is trying to get to. So I think it all kind of ties in together quite nicely with the idea of a pullback and buying opportunity. If we can take out the highs here, then I think it's buy and hold. If we drop down below this area, 152 and a half could be your target. This is all about risk appetite, Japanese yen being the safety currency.